Goodies, I'm Erika Gianatania from 9th Senior High School, Class 12, Social 1. Welcome to my video. Today, I'm going to show you how to make Mozza Chicken Rendang Wrap. It's easy to cook at home for breakfast, lunch, or dinner. I will combine rendang from Minangkabau with mozzarella from Italy and tortilla from America. Why I'm choosing this word? Because this word is unique. In out there, we can find that we eat rendang with rice, but I'm modifying this with mozzarella and tortilla. Of course, the taste is so delicious. This food will make a lot of people interested to trying it, especially rendang lovers. Of course, you're curious how to make it, right? So, let's go to the video. Enjoy it!
Two teaspoons of mashed garlic. 2 teaspoon of mashed shallot, 2 teaspoon of mashed ginger, 2 teaspoon of mashed galangal, 2 teaspoon of mashed candle nut, 3 teaspoon of mashed black cumin, 1 teaspoon of mashed chili, 65 ml coconut milk, 2 pieces of chicken breast, cooking oil, lemon, tortillas, shredded mozzarella cheese, 2 eggs, margarine, mayonnaise, and chili sauce. First, marinate the chicken breast with a lemon squeeze. After that, chop the chicken breast into small strips. Prepare the frying pan and turn on the stove over medium heat, then grill the tortillas for about 2 minutes. Pour enough oil, wait until hot, then add all the seasonings that have been mashed and saute until fragrant. Then add the chopped chicken breast and cook until half cooked. Then put the coconut milk and cook until done. After that, prepare the frying pan and turn on the stove over low heat. Put margarine and wait until hot. Then put the eggs and make scrambled eggs. Lay the tortillas out on a cutting board, take a kitchen scissors and make a cut from the middle of the tortillas down to the edge. Place the chicken rendang in one side, the shredded mozzarella in another side, scrambled egg in another side, mayonnaise and chili sauce in the last side. Fold the wrap up, starting from the bottom left side, folding up over the top left, then folding it over to the top right, then folding it down to the bottom right. Grill the tortillas wrap in a frying pan and cook over medium heat, flipping once. Finally, mozzarella chicken rendang wrap is ready to be served.